Hey, tell me a little bit about yourself. What's your name? Where are you from?
My name is Jocelyn, and I'm from Ohio.
Okay. And so you're at the state capitol today. Why are you here?
I'm here to support my mom and the immigration reform.
Okay. And what does that mean for you? What does immigration reform look like?
Well, to me, it is like having my mom here, having opportunities here in Ohio, being able to stay here.
Okay. Thanks for coming.